On mat one, the girls' 125-pound championship match from Harrison Jr. Friggin' Briggs. From Bricksville, Broadview Heights, freshman Anna Meddy.
All right, 125, the Bluebirds come out. A little bit of controversy in the semifinals. I'll get to that in a minute. This is Reagan Briggs from Harrison. She is a returning state champ. She took the championship last year at 115. She's on the left. And on the right is Anna Meddy from Brecksville. She's got the red singlet, red ankle band. And Briggs goes to work, head in the hole, looking for a takedown. Meddy hangs onto that leg. Freshman from Brecksville. Briggs is a junior. Some controversy in the semifinals as Meddy upsets a three-time state champ in Josie Davis. And Briggs goes big, puts Meddy on her back. Briggs wants to fall. So Meddy grabs a reversal. It is two takedowns to near fall to 4-2. What the score should be. And so there was the reversal called. So 4-2 now officially inside of a minute in the first period. Josie Davis upset by Meddy in the semifinals. There was a penalty call. There was a disqualification handed out to the three-time state champ. And Meddy from Brecksville ends up in the finals here and is down by two. So 4-2 against a state champ herself in Briggs. Is nationally ranked number 29 in the nation. 25 seconds left in the second quarter. Took three, bundled up, and cradled up is Maddie. So she's got that cradle down there. No, Maddie has to get those hands broken. So great work there on the bottom by the Brexville wrestler. We have 17 seconds in the period, 4-3 Briggs.
Grabs the title, this time at 125 pounds.